You know, he's on the cover of USA Today, cover of LA Times. I mean, he's a style icon. Mickey Rourke, a style icon. It's insane. So I'm excited. As a fan of Mickey's, I can't wait to see what other filmmakers do with him and what they turn him into.
Do you think he'd be good for Iron Man?
Oh, I think he'd be great. You know, Favreau's a great director, and it'd be great to see him and Robert Downey Jr. duke it out, because two of the best actors in the world acting together would be a thrill to see, but who knows.
Why do you think audiences have really caught on to The Wrestler?
I wish they caught on a little more, so, you know, hopefully this will get them out there. I think what's most interesting is how many women have come up to me and said, you know, I don't give a whatever the word is about this sport, and then suddenly I actually really care about it, and I really care about this guy. And I think Mickey is just amazing at pulling people in, and the kind of the emotional story between Mickey and his daughter, with played by Evan Rachel Wood, is a lot of people who have parent issues, which a lot of us do, are really connecting to it. And then it's a very unique kind of romance between Mickey and Marissa Tomei, and she's just brilliant in the film and beautiful to look at. So I think there's a lot of different things going on. There's a lot of humor, and then there's a lot of action and violence, and then there's a lot of sadness. So I guess it's working for people. Who do I want to work with in the future? As like what? As a painter or as an actor? Well, there's so many. You know, I have so many. I'm fans of so many actors. So many. I'm really bad when it comes to name games. I can barely remember the name of my, uncles and aunts. So.
Do you in comedy?
Absolutely. So I started in comedy, and The Wrestler is the first film that actually has a lot of comedy in it, and watching it with an audience has just been a thrill to see people laughing. You know, so it's a lot of fun to do that. So we'll see what happens.
Any RoboCop news?
Nothing to say yet.
Nothing
unfortunately.
Yet. Script done? Did you finish?
Script's not done.
Still no casting.
Still working. No. Way premature.